Good morning. Today we are going to discuss a very vital and important aspect as to how motor vehicle compensations are to be decided and the pivotal role of advocates and their claim of fees, how that has to be fixed. First thing was that it is shocking to read the provisions of Motor Vehicle Act, which mandates the police officers who registered FIR about the accident and the victims sustaining injuries and succumbing to the injuries must forward the copies immediately to the concerned motor accident claims tribunal, and the motor accident claim tribunal must take suo moto even without the parties inquiry into and award compensation for that. I could not understand after a long years why this provisions are not followed in Tamil Nadu. Absolutely, it was not followed. On contra, the police officials sell these documents and cases to the advocates who are on long queue to receive the same by investing the dire amount and proceeding to fomenting litigation. AR 2020 Kerala page 8 full bench judgment, a reference was referred to Kerala full bench about this, whether the motor accident claims tribunal must follow mandate rules 195 and 196 of Kerala civil rules of practice, whether the scale of fees prescribed under rules regulating fees payable to advocates apply to advocates in motor accident claims tribunal, whether rule 6 and 16 of the advocate fees rule 1916 are applicable to claim petitions in the light of rule 38(1)(2) of the motor vehicle rules, whether the motor accident claim tribunal are empowered to award proportionate cost. This judgment not only discuss various aspects and also discuss about the law of interpretation, how this interpretation should be there for deciding the issues. Under section 158 class 6, the case was ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Ernakulam versus MD Davasia Alice Jose. Section 158 6 of the Motor Vehicle 1988 make it incumbent on the part of police officer to forward any information regarding any accident involving death or bodily injury of any person in the form of a report to the claim tribunal having jurisdiction within 30 days from the date of recording of such information and the section 166(4) Motor Vehicle Act 1988 directs the claim tribunal to treat such a report as an application for compensation under that act. This provision would indicate that the claimant need not even file application for the purpose of raising claim under the motor vehicle. That is the reason. Then this court, this judgment also discuss what is a definition of courts, what is definition of tribunal, and why the tribunals were constituted, what was the intention of the legislation, and the concerned article dealing with the courts as well as tribunals were also discussed. They have discussed about the very stirring judgment, Bathmini Amma judgment, and Jeeva versus Satish Bahu case, Supreme Court judgments, and finally they said how the cost has to be awarded, for what cost is being awarded, under what circumstances cost was awarded was also deeply discussed. So you must go through the entirety of judgment, each and every paragraph of the judgment. The division bench has said that harmonious interpretation is necessary in this matter. Therefore, finally, the court held that motor action claims must follow mandate rules 195 and 196 of Kerala Civil Rules of Practice 1971. The scale of fee prescribed under rules regarding fees payable to advocates applied to advocates in motor action claims tribunal. Rule 6 and 16 of the Advocate Fees Rules 1916 are applicable to claim petition in light of Rule 381(2) of Motor Vehicle Rules 1989. Motor Action Claim Tribunal are empowered to award proportionate cost also. Therefore, kindly go through this judgment, and I also request any of the social interest person to file public interest litigation before the bench to implement the provisions of 158 class 6 as well 166(4) of the Motor Vehicles Act. And best wishes.